Now we live in a time where the brands, everything's driven via this virtual sphere that we're living in. It's like the other reality. Since this tool here was brought into our vernacular of being able to live, I suppose.
The appeal for them brothers to promote a product for a company is because Nike, you wouldn't normally see like kids that young promoting for such a big brand.
I think it's the strongest collection that Berthold's done.
This shit is the Hood Lab collab, ASAP Taiwa, you already fucking know, man. Hey, London Town, men's and ends now. Shout out to the V-Lone squad, shout out to the mob, shout out to everybody, you already fucking know.
Ages ago, if they wanted to promote something, they get like a big actor.
It's about the fashion parties and who you hang around with, you share what they're wearing.
I always have this one image all the time of how I want things to look.
Nowadays, they'll get like younger influencers.
Especially when you live in like a city so big like London, the surroundings like are very important. We've got so much like creative energy flowing around.
Because that's how everyone deems their, you know, to be relevant within their realities.
Like the younger people, like the impact of bigger brands.
Which were making clothes that spoke and translated in that pictorial plane.
You have no excuse to just sit there.
Because now everything is global, everything is instant. And I think it's only natural that you sort of dip into the pool of other talents.
Hip hop was always like music, dancing, graffiti, skateboarding, and fashion. So it's interesting to see how back in the day, like Versace was endorsed by rappers, and now I see these brands endorse the rappers that are coming up.
Yeah. So the big logos of the 90s come back.
Old stuff coming back around, as we've seen with like double denim, we'll obviously fashion's like recyclable.
So you just learn from the old successes and shit.
Fashion now needs a fashion influencer. So, you know, it's win-win.
Now we've got a platform, like let's actually use it.